Hello, I'm Peter Blackwood. Welcome back to Icon Diary. And I have another commission. So this time I'm painting another icon of Stephen. St. Stephen, the first martyr, the first deacon. And I have prepared a new panel. It's all gessoed. This time it is pine. And it's ready to paint. So welcome aboard. Welcome to this journey of painting an icon of St. Stephen. Stephen's story is told in the Acts of the Apostles. He's a member of the Jerusalem church and is appointed by the apostles as the first deacon. His preaching and teaching got him into trouble with the temple authorities, and he was stoned to death. So he's the first Christian martyr. It happens that as I paint this, I am rehearsing Mendelssohn's St. Paul, and in that oratorio, the story of Stephen and his martyrdom is mentioned in quite graphic detail. It happens that in the same choir, the person who has commissioned this icon is also a member. With the outline and the shading in place, the basic foundation is established. I chose this music, Blessed is the Man, because in the oratorio St. Paul by Felix Mendelssohn, he chooses this text from
the letter of James, which says, blessed is the one who endures. Such a one has stood the test and will receive the crown of life. And this is the choir sings a paraphrase of this text after the death of Stephen in the story which the oratorio tells.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
a little worried about the contrast between some of these main red bits. One way of checking out contrast is to have a look at it in grayscale. Now, it's not too bad, but I think I want to make this bit lighter. I think that will give us a better contrast with the cross bit of red. Yeah, that's better, but then we'll need to do some work on the outer red part. And for this, of course, we start on its highlights. Just want to check that the contrasts are working okay. Just look at it in grayscale. Okay. Yep. It has to be said that all these accoutrements and clothing are completely anachronistic. St. Stephen would never have worn these clothes or looked after these vessels. But the work of a deacon became traditionally that of looking after the communion vessels and the treasures of the church. And also he's wearing the vestments of a deacon. Thank you. concerned that the contrast in the red garment is wrong. So I've added some chromium oxide to the red ochre to make a darker version of the red, to put in more shadow, define the shaded areas. And then I have made a more dilute mixture of the Urkelano red on its own, and that's helped to take the pink look out of the highlights. That's better.
Oh.
So, there we have it, an icon of St. Stephen, the first martyr. I've enjoyed painting this icon. Thank you for joining me on this journey, and hope to see you next time on Icon Diary.